This year, despite the challenges posed by the coronavirus pandemic, the Philippine Consulate General in New York is pleased to announce the resumption of one of its flagship projects, Filipino Restaurant Week. This year, 13 restaurants are on board and are excited to continue highlighting various culinary offerings that feature calamansi and other flavors of the Philippines. This food offerings will range from traditional and home style to cutting edge fusion.
This year, we have 13 participating restaurants in our Filipino Restaurant Week. In previous years, we understand that there are more participating restaurants, but for this year, many of our partner restaurants are not yet ready for increased traffic in their own respective restaurants. Because you know, when they participate in the Filipino Restaurant Week, because of the promotion that we do, traffic, more clients go to the restaurants, and some of our partner restaurants are not yet ready because of space limitation or personnel limitation.
And we are here now for the Filipino Restaurant Week 2021.
Yes.
Okay, can you tell us about what you're featuring today?
So for today, this year's FRW launch, we're doing a pork belly porchetta, which is a technique that I learned in Italy. And then we're also doing our very traditional kale lime. This time we're doing a vegan option. Kale. I found kale to be a nice substitute for taro leaves. Taro is a bit difficult to find here in New York. So the component and the physical structure of kale, when it's broken down, kind of mimics the taro, and then the sweetness and the bitterness goes well with the spiciness of the chili and the coconut milk.
Everything else is the same except for the kale.
Yes, everything else is the same except for the kale.
Okay.
Belly is kind of similar to, instead of using a full lechon, we just use the pork belly, but we put lemongrass and scallions inside, so the taste is very the same to a lechon belly. Visit us at Cheeseless NYC. We're located at 143 Orchard Street. It's in between Delancey and Rivington. And operating hours are from Wednesday to Sunday, 5 to 11, Wednesday to Friday. Saturday is 12 to 11, and Sunday is 12 to 8. See you at Cheeseless.
We are here at the FRW or Filipino Restaurant Week 2021. So tell us about what you're featuring today.
Capi Torta is proud to bring to you pork adobo rice.
Okay.
With empalaya salad, and then of course our beef steak featuring calamansi as the product for FRW.
Okay.
So this is beef steak with calamansi over rice with empalaya salad also.
Okay.
So it would be remiss of us if we don't break our popular cake. So we have the chocolate almond cake, our number one bestseller. And then of course our yema cake. And the famous ubi cake.
Torta at Queens Boulevard.
Okay.
8313 Queens Boulevard in Elmhurst. We would like to see you soon. Operating hours is from 8:30 in the morning through 9 p.m.
And again, what do you offer?
We offer a lot of freshly baked breads and cakes. And of course, we do have the rice toppings that I mentioned earlier.
Great. So we'll see you, and we'll come visit Cafe torta soon.
Yeah, we hope to see you. Thanks, Grace.
Can you tell us about your featured dish?
Okay, so right now I prepared a fish fillet, crispy fish fillet with the calamansi mango salsa, and then the calamansi cheesecake. So this is a brand new thing for Asin. This
How
is
about
a mango
this one?
Salsa. You could eat it as appetizer or on top of the fish.
Nice. Okay, can you please invite our viewers to come and visit you during the restaurant week, and not only for restaurant week?
Okay, thank you, Grace. Okay, I'm inviting everyone to visit Asin Filipino Cuisine. We're located at 350 Bloomfield Avenue in Caldwell, New Jersey. Hope to see you there. Our operating hours are Tuesdays to Sundays from 11:30 to 7:30 p.m. See you.
Filipino Restaurant Week is not for Filipinos alone, but is for everyone to experience. It not only offers a taste of the Filipino culinary identity and food culture, but also allows those who would take part in it to discover why it is more fun in the Philippines. Thank you.